have you come from?
The street.
Where are you going?
The street.
Why did you come?
I don't know.
Is that my Archie comic book you're reading?
No, Master, no!
This will beat you! Don't ever read my Archie comic book again!
Those accursed covenant, they killed me for the last time.
What do you think you're doing? Don't touch my F-sauce. Didn't you learn anything from your friend over there? Wait here while I get my cane.
Oh shit.
Oh, that Veronica is so funny.
Grandpapa, you wanted to see me?
Yes, how Marius. You must go to Brandon tomorrow.
Why?
To see your father.
But I don't want to.
But you must. So stop complaining and just go.
Okay, fine, whatever. Monsieur Pontmercy? Is he here?
Yes.
Can I speak with him? But I am his son. He expects me.
He expects you no longer.
It's too late.
The father left nothing but this essay.
What is this? For my son, the emperor made me a baron upon the battlefield of Waterloo. Blah, blah, blah. My son will take it and bear it. Blah, blah, blah. A man named Thénardier saved my life, blah blah. My son will do Thénardier all the service he can. Whatever. What is this?
I'm sorry, young man, but that is my seat.
My apologies, dear sir.
Thank you.
Why is that your seat?
Well, it has a certain importance to me. Every now and then, a young man comes to see his son here. He comes incognito, and every time I see him, he is weeping because he cannot go any closer to his son. All he can do is stay away and just watch him. He was a war hero during his time. He served under the Emperor Napoleon, and he had many distinguished honors. He captured a British ship all by himself, and he even took the flag during the Lunenburg Battalion. Napoleon was so happy that he made him a colonel, a baron, and an officer of the Legion of Honor. And later, he married a rich man's daughter, and they had a son, and that is the son he comes to see every day. But unfortunately, his wife soon died, and his father-in-law, who never approved of the marriage, forced him to return his grandson, otherwise he threatened to disinherit him. So, since the father did not have much money, he gave his son back to his grandfather so that his son could live richly. And now all he gets to see of his son are a few glimpses from in this church.
And what is this wonderful man's name?
He was George Pontmercy.
Pontmercy?
Yes, how do you know?
I'm his son.
Oh, really? That's amazing.
Wow. Thank you so much. Now I know what my father really was. Bye.
Goodbye. Now to read my Archie comic.
Not Betty.
Monsieur, do you have a copy of the monitor? Yes.
It's on the shelf.
Long live the Emperor! Man, you'll always be in my heart, Colonel Baron von Mercy.